Friends, only the top 1% of leaders go above and beyond to develop leaders so they can reach their potential. P. Gopichand brought laurels to India by winning the coveted All India Championship in 2001. He became the second Indian to achieve the feat after Prakash Padukone, who won in 1980. What, however, makes him a star on Indian badminton horizon is his endeavors to produce more sports icons like him through his one-of-a-kind badminton academy. After retiring from his playing career, P. Gopichand founded the Gopichand Badminton Academy in 2008 after reportedly mortgaging his own house. The academy produced several badminton players including Nehwal, P.V. Sindhu, Kashyap, Shrikant and many more. During his playing career, his highest ranking was 5. However, he has produced players who have achieved number 1 ranking. Gopichand showed that leadership is not about doing it alone. If you want to be a successful leader, you must develop other leaders around you. Some leadership lessons that we can learn from Gopichand are, firstly, Gopichand attracted potential leaders, players who not only won and reached top ranking, but who further inspired other players. Thus, leaders who mentor potential leaders multiply their own effectiveness. He has always worked for the good of his players. When people work for a common cause, they no longer add to their growth potential. Their unity multiplies their strength manifold. His belief on his players and their ability has always been complete. Such leaders are able to create an atmosphere that makes it easier for others to succeed. To nurture potential leaders, give them your best. B stands for believe in them, E for encourage them, S share with them, and T trust them. Gopichand is a true example of this. Just reflect on this. Thank you.